Now, they're the types of shoes that are real popular with a lot of people that work in the medical business in this town, but now one hospital says they could pose a serious health risk. Take a close look at these mismatched shoes. The type on the left, the red one, will soon be banned from a local hospital. But the black one on the right, a very similar design, will be okay. Both kinds are extremely popular among the medical crowd. ER nurse Brian Vukatich owns six pairs.
I think because they're very comfortable, they're lightweight. We're on our feet for 8, 12, 16 hours a day sometimes.
And with a price around $30, they're hard to resist. The popular brand name is Crocs, but different companies make similar styles. And soon, at Mercy Hospital, some types of these comfy shoes will be banned.
We've caught people by surprise a little bit, because they are so popular and they are marketed to nurses.
As part of its infection control program, Mercy is banning the shoes that have holes on the top part. The worry is that sharp objects, like a syringe or needle, could fall and puncture the skin, even though most people in the medical profession wear socks with the shoes.
We've always said that clinical care employees weren't allowed to wear open-toed shoes or sandals, just because you wanted to protect their feet from any kind of an accidental exposure.
However, as long as the shoes have a solid top, they'll be allowed, and Crocs makes a number of models which fit that requirement. They also come in a lot of colors for people like Brian, who are looking for comfort and style.
I tend to wear colorful tops and colorful shoes. Puts a little brightness in a day.
Folks at Mercy who still like those shoes with the holes have a little bit more time to wear them. That new policy goes into effect on Wednesday. Reporting, I'm Gus Rosendale, Channel 4 Action News.